If your car shopping duties tend to rise above mere pedestrian luxury cars, here's some good news for you. You now have three Bentley Mulsanne models to choose from. For 2017, the whole Mulsanne line has gotten a bit of a makeover. Each model has a new front end with a larger grille, LED lighting, and a better-looking, sleeker lower bumper. Out back, there's a wider bumper and revamped taillights shaped like the letter B, but of course. Along with those changes, the basic chariot, known simply as the Mulsanne, now includes a 60-gig hard drive powering a new infotainment system. But be sure to option yours with the available 20-speaker, 20-channel, 2200-watt audio system. Also, you can pick from 24 different leather options for the luxurious heated and air-conditioned seats. If you're playing center in the NBA or you just never, ever want to sweat having enough rear seat legroom, you should opt for the 10-inch longer extended wheelbase version of the Mulsanne. While you're sitting back there, you can make trades from the optional pop-up Android tablet-based computer terminals that fold out of the front seats and connect using 4G. Then, just recline those seats back and enjoy the two bottles of champagne and two glass flutes stashed right in here, and then you can sign that big contract on this nifty fold-out table. Welcome to the machine, my friend. For those that need to get to their shareholders meeting on the double, the only option is the Mulsanne Speed. While the base Mulsanne and the EWB models make do with a 6.7-liter V8 making just 505 horsepower and 752 pound-feet of torque, the Speed variant gets galloping with a tune-up that provides 530 horsepower and 811 pound-feet of twist. That's enough to get this dreadnought to 60 miles an hour in just 4.8 seconds, and it will continue accelerating on up to 190 miles an hour. Speed and luxury like this doesn't come cheap, of course, so be prepared to cash in some of those Google shares to afford such exquisite rolling stock. How much? Well, if you have to ask.